Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The new G-Wagen.